Tonight's matchup here at Extreme Rules Kickoff is a no-holds-barred rubber match.
Yeah, and if you talk to Dolph, it's about pride. It's about proving that you're the best against a guy like Baron Corbin who thinks, hey, you don't belong in the game anymore.
Seems only fitting these two are trying to finally settle this issue in a no-disqualification match.
Ziggler with the counter into the DDT.
This could be it.
Uh-oh, watch out.
An uppercut to the groin.
It's all legal.
End of days.
Baron Corbin got the best of me, but he didn't get the best from me. At Extreme Rules, the Lone Wolf had to hit me below the belt just to beat me.
I did that to Dolph Ziggler because I can.
Because I can? What about all those things you can't do? You know, beating me in a technical wrestling match.
Dolph has the credentials. He was a three-time All-Mid-American Conference champion at Kent State.
Tonight I got a chance to show off everything I've learned since I was 5 years old.
Oh my God!
That wasn't too technical.
Dolph Ziggler has been disqualified. And the loser of this match is still Baron Corbin.